Oh, fuck you, faggot.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?!
Yo, what is up, guys? How you guys doing? Anyway, I know I haven't posted like in 3 weeks, man. I'm sorry, man. I just had to take a break. I've been gone for 3 weeks, but I'll put a brand new video. I'm gonna get the first video. Please, like, subscribe, and click the clip. Let's go.
Alright, guys, it's like fucking 1 a.m. right now. We're gonna go to the gas station. Like, I don't know, I'm craving snacks, you know? Like, that's all I eat, bro. We don't eat cats, we eat pussy.
Hey,
I really be out here living like my best life, bro. Like, this hoodie is by Gucci. Like, dead ass, see that? It's something basic, but you know.
Hey, did not show the address. Address, no.
My bad. But yeah, guys, come on, let's pick it up. I'll pick it up when we're at the gas station. So we got the snacks now, so that's even better.
Wait. Unboxing.
There you know, we got some chips. So we got the snacks now. And we're just gonna go home right now. We're in lovely New York, as you can see.
And our man on it.
Yeah, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. It's 1 in the morning. No, I think it's 2 a.m. now.
Cars.
Look at me, bro. Let me just see now.
Don't know. Oh, don't know. Gas me. Yo, CC Gaming. Close up. I'm gang, nigga.
Yeah, guys. We're in lovely New York right now. It's really cold. So I had to wear my Gucci sweater. As you can see, I have the Gucci logo right there.
Oh, the only tree in New York.
I know people are always hating on like how I live my life. Like, I'm sorry if I'm like spoiled and everything. I just gotta work hard. Like, you know, I go to National Lewis University. You know, man, I've been living life for the fullest, man. New York? Well, there's a better place. Fuck Chicago, like that.
Uh-huh.
And fuck Jocelyn C. Fuck CC Gaming.
What you say, bitch? I wasn't recording!
Living life in New York, bro. Like, just look at me, bro. I just be sitting down in the middle of the street. And living life to the fullest. I already know. Like, I'm sorry I own all this shit. Like, if you want to succeed in life, all you need to do is go to National Lewis University. Better future for tomorrow. But yeah, guys, I'm down over here. Watch this.
Thug life.
But yeah, guys, we're on our way home right now. It's like 2 in the morning. I don't know what I'm gonna record else. Probably gonna head to bed after I eat this shit. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. What the fuck am I saying? Alright, guys, I'm gonna pick up the vlog tomorrow morning. See what I do tomorrow. But yeah, guys, let's see you tomorrow. Whatever you know, man. Alright, guys, yeah. So we're doing a little photo shoot right now, and I'm music in the background, so it looks dope. Alright, let's get it.
Yeah. Six got blah boy. Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Capo go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Ayy, look who I'm around. So it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not to blame, man. This fucking industry is cutthroat. I'm not the same, man. And I could let you check the tag now. I'm rocking name brand. I'm only chasing after bags now. I got a game plan, and I'm.
And it's the next day. You already know, man. We're at Pete's Market right now. We're gonna get some snacks. You already know. You can see you got Erica Castell right here. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed that photo shoot. That shit was fire, low key. Ooh, my mama went there. What is she doing? Mom, say hi to the camera. Rosie. Oh, like, I thought she was gonna flick it off. I already know. You got. Is it good? It's a good one. It's only two for a dollar. What are you talking about?
That's expensive.
No, it's not. Stop being broke.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
You're not broke, bro. Look at that. Yeah.
No.
You won't buy it. You won't. I see. Cállese, a mí nadie me da respeto. Put the Face Rug song in the background.
You got a feeling.
They saw you, dude. Ooh, good bag. Hey, you dumbass. You're so dumb. Get hot chips. Oh my god, there's a worker right there. Getting that good meat. What? What is that?
The death? You know the death? Yeah. 80% lean, boy.
Lean, boy. That's 80% lean. I'll put a clip so you guys can know what we're talking about.
They got drugs in this. It's like 85% lean. I'm gonna drink some of that lean.
Dang. Fuck. You got hella food. You get up to the crib and you cook this shit. All right, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, subscribe if you're new. It's been a few clips. It's good to be back, and I'll be back with another video tomorrow. Peace, guys.